This utilizes the McChain, the overhead rail, and the C-hook for loading a roll. When you pull the cart in, you would slide the C-hook in, raise up on the hoist, and you now have the roll. You can move that to any position, lower it to the spindle, lock it on the spindle, push it onto the spindle. At that point, you...